Yo, what is up my YouTube family, and I would like to welcome you guys back to another video. And today I'm reviewing the limited edition Jordan Cameron. This guy's a beast. I honestly have to stay. This car is 96 overall, and let's check out the back of the car. This car is 6'5", 88 speed, 91 agility, 85 awareness, 85 route running, 90 catch, 94 catch in traffic, 88 spectacular catch, 63 run block strength. This card also comes with a plus 12 short pass and a plus 12 ground pound. And as you guys look at the depth chart stats, I'm going to talk about some things that I feel makes a tight end a great and a really good tight end. And the three things which I feel is the best categories to put a tight end in to make a tight end great. I also played tight end in high school, just by the way, just in case you guys didn't know. Anyways, the three categories are run block and general blocking, catching in traffic, and three, ability to get open. And for Jordan Cameron, I keep messing up his name, he does all three of these categories really well. For blocking and run blocking in general, this car does have a 63 run block strength, and pretty much every other run blocking and blocking category for this car is pretty average for tight ends in the game. So this car can get it done, and will get it done for you if he does have a run scheme or a blocking scheme for your quarterback. This car can get it done for you. Catching, number two. Jordan Cameron can do it all. This car does have a 94 catch in traffic, which is pretty terrific for a tight end, I have to say. And for most wide receivers, don't even have 94 catching in traffic. This car does have a 90 catch along with that 94 catch in traffic. And you just give this car a little window with defenders surrounding it, and this car will catch the ball for you. That's all I have to say. And number three is the ability to get open. This car does have an 88 speed, which is one of the fastest in the game. Of course, comparing it to the 90 speed of Shannon Sharp and the 90 Jared Cook that you guys were telling me about, this car can stack up pretty well with those cars and can outrun the linebackers in the game. For a tight end, that's really quick. This car has an 85 route running, 88 release just in case you put it in a slot, and 92 jumping. You know how I feel about my jumping ability, and this car does have a 92 jump, which you can also throw the lobs when you're in the end zone. You know, lob passes up, and also for the passes that your quarterback may mess up, that's overthrown, this car can jump up and grab it for you before the defenders get there and grab it. So this is my review of the Jordan Cameron, as I keep saying Cameron, and this card is really good. Would I recommend it to you? Yes, if you got the coins and if you want the limited edition, but no, you can get the 93 overall, which is just as good. This is Wayne's World signing out, and I hope you guys enjoyed the player review, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.